Hi, welcome to Ramco TV. My name is Brad Vorrie and I'm one of the automation specialists at Ramco. Today, I will walk you through the process of using your eWON Flexy to collect tags from an Omron NJ and an NX1P. Let's take a look. For the first step, let's take a look at setting up the NJ and NX1P. Open your project in Sysmac Studio. The eWON can currently communicate with an Omron FINS driver over TCP or UDP utilizing CJ memory variables. For the NJ, your default FINS setting should get you communicating, so no additional communication setup is required. On the NX1P, under Operation Settings and FINS Settings, note the value of your local network. In my example, it is 2. Now decide what tags you want to monitor and associate those tags to CJ memory. If you're using an NX1P, be sure the CJ memory values are enabled under Memory Settings. Now, go to your global tags and under the AT column, enter in the percent sign and your desired CJ address. The CJ variables that are acceptable are W, CIO, D, and H. In this example, I'm using the D variables, so under the AT column, I'm going to enter in the percent D4. Continue adding in additional variables as desired and download your project. Now let's set up eWON. Log into your eWON account using the eCatcher software. Connect your NJ. Go to the internet page and enter in the eWON's username and password. First, we need to make sure the FINS protocol is enabled by going to IO servers. Click on FINS. Under topic A, make sure FINS TCP is selected and you check the enable box. If you're using the NX1P, be sure UDP is selected as the NX1P is currently not capable of communicating via TCP. For NJ communications, the FINS network number and node numbers can be left blank. However, for the NX1P communication, you must enter in a FINS node ID. I like to make sure this is the same as the last octet of the eWON's IP address. Now, be sure you are in setup mode, then click on Values. Press the plus add button. For tag name, give it a unique name, but be sure there are no spaces in the name. For server name, choose FINS. Under topic name, select A. Under address, type in the desired CJ memory value you entered in your NJ. In my example, I will enter in D4. Enter in comma, then 0. 0 will be by default value for the FINS network on your NJ. However, for the NX1P, this value will equal the value you noted in Operation Settings and FINS Settings. For FINS node, enter in the last octet of the PLC address. Now, enter in the IP address of your NJ. Press the Add Tag box. If the eWON is properly communicating with your NJ or NX1P, you will not see a red exclamation point. To double check the connection, go into View mode and you should see the value changing. You can continue following these steps to add any additional tags you have in your PLC. It's that easy. If you're interested in historical logging, be sure to watch our videos on how to set that up. If you want to learn more about the capabilities of the eWON Flexy, be sure to check out these videos. Thanks for watching and be safe out there.